Hi everyone, my name is Gé Drossaert. I'm an executive board member of the Fidor Group. Fidor Group is a bank, but is also a fintech. We developed our storyline in the middle of a financial crisis. We became a successful alternative for the Main Street banks. We created a community in which our customers could influence our bank. We created a completely new platform, and actually we all created this for the customer. So our motto is also the motto where we work with. It's called Banking with Friends. We have obviously evolved beyond the digital bank. We have created three more business models. We are at the verge of creating a new one, the Fidor Payment Avenue. I would like to share how we got there as a bank in the first place, how we create new products, what are our business models now and in the future. And last but not least, with this look at the future, I want to show you some set trends we are seeing in the market and we are predicting for the coming 2 years. And I hope you find this all very interesting. I actually look forward to meet you in Sydney on the 9th on the FST Finance Summit. And until then, sit tight.